And the Kellogg's Frosted Flakes moment of the game. It has Tennessee in front. It was one of their 11-year-olds. Robert Hassell cranking a two-run home run as part of that five-run third inning.
Big swing there. That was the inning where Tennessee got it done with two outs. Trey McLemore had a two-run single, and Robert Hassell a two-run homer. And that was a big comeback after Virginia took a 3-0 lead in the top half of that third.